All right, so I'm going to put a little bit of gunpowder in what's called the pan here. It's a little bit of a pan like on your stove. The gunpowder goes in. Now this is hopefully going to help me ignite what's inside the barrel. Now if this just flashes inside this pan, I've had a flash in the pan. Nothing happens in the barrel. And so it's a lot of noise, a lot of smoke, but nothing really goes on. I'm going to take my explosive gunpowder, put it over here so I don't blow up again. Another story, long story for a long time. Can you hold your arms in a big Y shape so we can... That would be good. That would be real good. As I said, this is in the safety position. I cannot pull the trigger from this position, so no surprises. Half-cock position, you don't want to go off half-cock because people get hurt. That's the idea behind it. Now I'm going to get ready to fire, so if you'd like to cover your ears when I count 1, 2, 3, I will suggest it. It goes all the way back into the fully ready position. We're going to fire this way, and I'm going to count. Ready? Cover your ears. 1, 2, 3.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
I love the smell of gunpowder in the morning. How about you?
That's right.
Don't imagine this big old...